फेस्टिव सीजन के बारे में एक अच्छी चीज बताऊं, यू गेट टू स्पेंड टाइम विद द किड्स एंड यू कैन मेक इजी एंड डिलीशियस रेसिपीज फॉर देम. Now I'm going to make something so delicious that your kids are going to ask for more. So let's start with the mac and cheese fritters. First of all, I'm going to make the white sauce or the bechamel sauce. I'm going to heat a pan. We need to add butter. Once the butter melts, now I'm going to add a little bit of garlic, flour. And now I'm going to toast the flour for a minute or so. We don't have to give it color. We just need to saute it a little. Add a little bit of salt. I need to add milk to it. Stirring continuously because the sauce is going to become thick and we want to avoid lumps. So you need to keep stirring till you get a smooth sauce ready. We need to put this hot sauce in a bowl. I have some boiled pasta with me. I'm going to add that. We need to add some grated Britannia cheese. We add some sliced cheese. You can just imagine how delicious this recipe is going to be. You need to mix this really well. You can add pepper if you want, if your kids like pepper. If they don't like pepper, you can just let it be. So the cheese here is going to melt. Now we will make balls. Put a little oil on your palm. And now we'll shape it like that. I'm going to lightly coat it with breadcrumbs. And now is the time to fry it. Now when the oil is hot, I'm going to drop the mac and cheese balls carefully. And we need to fry it. Everything is cooked, so we really don't have to fry it for long. We just need to have golden color and that's about it. I'm going to take it out on a blotting paper or kitchen towel. And now it's time for plating. And here we are. Mac and cheese fritters are ready to eat. If you're going to try any of these recipes at home, please do send us a picture and tag us on it with the hashtag Britannia Achhi Cheese.